Do you remember a time in 90 or 91, shortly after Mark Jensen joined Prudential, back walking into his office and finding something on the desk?
I do.
Tell the jury about that.
It was a smaller 8x10, 8x12 stenographer's notebook. And inside of it, the entire thing was sketches of penises.